Checking. All done.
So then I open.
Hello, Guardian. As you were.
You're alive, Guardian. Fight like it. Don't lurk about, Warlock. Until next time.
The time has come, Guardians. The Iron Banner has returned.
Take a look. You don't look too banged up.
Welcome to the Tower, Guardian. Beautiful view, isn't it? The Traveler is battle-worn and as mysterious as ever. But it remains the source of our immortality and the gift of our light. The city below. All those people. Survivors. Fighters.
Target is Brokazorn, weapons dealer to the Red Legion. Can I help you, Cade?
Ikora said she needed you. Don't worry! I got this one!
I'll keep an eye on him, no problem.
Be brave, fire team.
All the paths to the rest of the base are shut tight. But get me to a console, and I'll take care of that. Doors unlocked. Couldn't get through without tripping their master alarm.
Not a trade I would have made. You're the one on the ground.
Come on. How bad could one little alarm be?
Very bad. Tank didn't finish refueling before it got airlifted out.
Amanda told me Cabal fuel makes a pretty good accelerant.
like a nice dunk.
Dunk?
Yeah, that's what we Guardians call it when we jam a radioactive fuel cell into an exhaust bin. You wouldn't understand.
Zahn's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Cade, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the Ouroboran.
Cabal and their weird ship names. I think it was the Ouroboros Vectura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after he put Lumos out to pasture. He's in there somewhere.
Thank you.
We're inside the ship again. Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really weird.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
Well, it wouldn't be a Red Legion base without another indoor tank. Now that we've dealt with the tank problem, we can focus on lowering that elevator. Look for control panels. Zahn is here.
And the flame turrets. Is he using the flame turrets?
Yes. End of the line for you, Zahn.
Watch your six and your 12. You know what? Just be careful.
Zahn won't be making any more scary new weapons for the Red Legion.
Oh, they'll have to use regular old weapons.
Those we can handle. Nice job.
Some coffee.